एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट डुअल वन लाइन टू फोर लाइन डी मल्टीप्लेक्सर ट्रेनर एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 38677। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इट्स वर्किंग। सो दिस इज द डुअल वन लाइन टू फोर लाइन डी मल्टीप्लेक्सर ट्रेनर एंड हेयर वी आर यूजिंग IC-S74139 एंड इट परफॉर्म्स द डी मल्टीप्लेक्सिंग फंक्शन। And this is the FF0. From here, we will give 0 and 1 logic, and this LED will indicate the 0 and 1 logic. So when the LED is off, it shows 0 logic, and when the LED is on, it shows 1 logic. And these are the input controls A0 and B0, and these are the output D0, D1, D2, D3, and these LEDs will indicate the outputs. Then this is the ground, then this is the plus 5 volt, and this is similarly again the FF0. And these are again the input ports, and these are again the output ports, and from here we will get the outputs. These LEDs will indicate the output, and this is the power on off button. Now let's see the working of this kit. So for that we have to switch on the kit, and at first we have to keep all the switch position at zero logic like this, and now we will compare the truth tables from the manuals. So this is the truth table for this side, and this is the truth table for this side. So now we will verify one by one. So let's take this truth table first. So at first we are having inputs as FF0, B0 and A0. So this is the FF0, A0 and B0. Now at first when we keep FF0 at high, so currently FF0 is at low as this LED is not glowing. So it indicates that FF0 is low or it is 0. Now we will give FF0 high or 1. So here at the output we can see that all the LEDs are glowing. So we are getting high output. Now we will change the positions. So at first we have to keep all the FF0, B0, A0 low. So when we keep all these low, we are getting low output at D0. So at D0 we are getting low output. Then if we give high input at A0, that is 1. So at A0 we are giving high input, that is 1 logic. So we are getting low input at D1 as mentioned in the truth table. Now when we give high input at B0 and keeping FF0 and A0 low, we are getting low output at D2 as mentioned in the manual. Now when we keep A0 and B0 high, we are getting low output at D3 as mentioned in the manual. Similarly we can do it with this circuit also. So for that this is the truth table. Now we will keep all these switches at 0, and now we will first keep FF-0 at high. We are getting high input at FF0. So when we switch this position at 1, we are getting 1 at FF0, and we are keeping A-0 and B-0 at low positions, that is 0. Now at high position of FF-0 we are getting high inputs at the outputs like this. And now when we keep all FF-0, B-0 and A-0 low, we are getting D0 as low output as mentioned in the truth table. Similarly now if we give high at A0, we are getting low at D1. Similarly when we give high at B, we are getting low input at D2, and when we keep A0 and B0 high, we are getting low output at D3. Similarly you can perform this experiment. So that is how this kit works. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.